In this video, we're going to try to integrate a hideous function in Maxima, e to the negative x cubed multiplied by cosine x, just trying to get a symbolic antiderivative for this thing. One thing to notice here is that e is percent e in Maxima, and if you don't put the percent on there, it doesn't know what you're talking about. I'm going to hit shift enter to evaluate the integral. And what just happened is Maxima gave up. It just gave me a copy of the original integral. So this thing can't be done symbolically. Now, let's suppose we're doing a definite integral, and I want to integrate this thing as x goes from 0 to pi, and pi is written percent pi. All right, now it puts those limits of integration on the integral, but it's still telling me that it just can't handle this. So what I'm going to do is just copy that, put it in a new command line. And we're going to use the numerical integration command called quadqag, quad underscore qag. And the only thing I have to tweak about this is that I need to tell Maxima which algorithm to use to compute the integral. And you can choose from algorithm number 1 through algorithm number 6, and it just doesn't matter which one you choose for our purposes. And the first number is going to be the numerical approximation of the area bounded by that curve. So I'm going to hit shift enter, and the area bounded by that curve is 0.738, as many decimal places as you like. I usually go to the thousandths place in calculus classes, so that's how you get it done.